Zabella will be aiming to build on a 4-2 win over Celta Vigo when they take on Huesca at Estadio El Alcoraz. Los Sevillanos have been making progress week by week, and seeing that a win over Huesca will see them move a little closer to the Champions League berth, we are positive that the visitors will leave their hearts on the field in Saturday's clash. Jesus Navas returns to contention after missing the Champions League game against Krasnodar through suspension, while Suso remains in the recovery room. Bono and Fernandez have been tested positive for coronavirus. Huesca, on the other hand, are still after their first win of the season. Even though Japan international Shinji Okazaki has overcome his injury, we are tempted to put our money on the Andalusians as they have been showing signs of improvement of late.